What's up, Internet? We've been selling computers for almost 3 years. At yung masasabi ko lang, marami talagang character sa hobby natin. So here they are. The archetypes, the stereotypes, the kinds of people you meet when you build computers. As with any stereotype, these are exaggerated for effect. Kaya bato-bato sa langit, kung may matamaan, huwag magalit.
Ang video na to ay handog ni cdkoffers.com. Marami kang mahahanap na iba't ibang uri ng software dito. May games, apps, activation codes for Windows 10. Check out our video on CDK offers in the video description. Mabilis, mura, and syempre legit dito. Madali lang mag-order, search for the software you need, add to cart, check out, daan ka sa payment options nila, wala pa isang minuto, finished. May legit working CDK ka na sa software na pinili mo. Gamitin ang aming promo code para makakuha pa ng extra 20% discount sa purchase mo. Kung naghahanap ka ng mura, legit, and original software, check out cdkoffers.com.
First type, the Riddler. Yung goal nito, hindi bumili ng computer. Yung goal niya, mapaamin mo na hindi mo masagot tanong niya. Hi, gusto ko bumili ng computer. Budget mga 80K? Sure, we recommend something like this. Ilang fans kasama sa case, sir? 2140mm fans. Yung GPU, ilang fans? GPU has triple fans. Yung GPU, pwede ba i-vertical mount? May available ba na color cables? Yung black-red para matching sa build? Tsaka yung fans, pwede bang palitan yung non-RGB gawing RGB? No, we can't vertical mount in this case. Yes, we do have colored cables for extension. And yes, we can swap out the non-RGB fans for RGB fans. Acrylic tong side panel, no? No, the side panel is tempered glass. Ilang standoff screws kasama sa module? Ilang standoff? I'm not really... How thick yung wires nung extension cable ninyo? Maselan kasi yung mga cable combs na nabili ko eh. I'm not sure about their diameter. I would have to check. Yung metal oxide varistor ba nung PSU ninyo gawa nung 100% pure Elerium 115 na ginagawa lang nung Nikon Chem Pop Factory? Rated for over 500,000 discharges, misfires, and overcharges? To be honest, I don't know about the metal oxide varistor. Hindi mo alam! Sige! Wag na yung build na yan. Pwede bang 30K budget na lang? Yung second type, NR. Kahit gano'ng kaganda yung specs ng computer niya, kahit gano'ng kaganda yung pagka-display namin, walang reaction. Usually, our customers are super excited about tech and we're super excited about tech. Pero sometimes, wala lang talaga. Parang, meh. Hey man, your PC's ready to go and I think we outdid ourselves. Great, great. Paano siya iyon? Ah, just this button here. The 2080 Super is still fast enough for most games. The 32GB will be more than enough for any of your needs. And the 3700X Ryzen we have in there will power the whole system just fine. Cool, cool. Paano ulit siya iyon? Yeah, it's the button just right here. Oh, do you mean the PSU? There's a switch here that you just flip it, and then turn on the case here. Okay. Yeah, so the NVMe SSDs we plopped in there ensure super fast transfer rates, very minimal loading time. The AIO is gonna keep things nice and cool so you can really push the performance envelope. I wish my personal rig came close to something like this. So I'll just total up everything so that you can pay. Third type, the Critic. Dami niyang binibuild, pero sa utak lang niya lahat. Every build he sees, may comment, may criticism, may batikos na ba't itong part ginamit, hindi ito. Ba't itong setting yung linagay, hindi ito.
Turf nga tayo sa YouTube ngayon. Itong hardware sugar, bago ata ito. Mukhang tech-oriented, medyo annoying yung host. May how to buy PC parts for beginners. Hindi naman ako beginner. Auto custom rigs. Oh, ITX R55600X, 57,000 lang. 5600X. Pero yung graphics card, 1650. 4GB lang. Iniisip ng mga to. Ryzen 5 5600X pero 1650. Tatanga tong hardware sugar na to. Hindi nag-iisip eh. Benta lang ng benta, walang pakik-customer eh. Kasing build video na to, di pa marunong maglagay ng RAM. Mali na nga yung GPU. Bottleneck tawag dyan, pare.
Bottleneck tawag dyan, pare.
Inwin A1 Plus. May kasamang built-in PSU yan. Bottleneck pa rin.
Bottleneck pa rin.
Kahit anong gawin mo dyan, bottleneck. Puro wiring. Maganda ba mag-cable management? Parang may naka-usli pa dyan eh. 5600X, tapos gamitin mo 1650 lang, 4GB. Kalokohan. Ito, ano tong 510 Elite with Kraken X53 AI? Oh, paano na ginawa yan? Eh, pang 120mm rad lang yung 510 Elite. Oh, yung AIO nasa harap. Saan yung fans? Anong klaseng PC shop to? The Verge Philippines!
The Verge Philippines!
The Verge! Nakita! Anong klaseng build yan? 240mm rad sa 510 Elite. So, para masiksik nila yung 240mm rad, tinanggal nila yung AIO fans. Klaseng PC shop to. Walang alam. Bottleneck. Panoorin ko na lang yung The Verge. Mas may marami pa akong matututunan eh. Last na lang. Last. Sige. Ito. 3070 plus R5 5600X. Tingnan mo naman yan, no? Black case, white GPU, tapos Noctua Brown. NHU12A. Anong pinag-iisipan ng mga to? Hindi marunong mag-build. Konting thematic unity naman dyan. Hardware sugar bobo.
Hardware sugar bobo.
X570 Tomahawk Wi-Fi. Oh, yun. See? Sabi ko na nga sa'yo. Yan. Kita mo yung box? Tomahawk Wi-Fi yan. Okay. Sige na. Oh, yung R5-5600 mo na pinapares mo lang dun sa 1650. G-Skill Trident Z. Neo ba? Neo? Kasi Ryzen, dapat Neo eh. Hindi pinapakita eh. Kamali pa ata sila sa RAM. Dapat Neo yan. Malino na Neo kasi silver to eh. Yung Trident Z na non-Neo. Black lang ata ito. Or parang iba ata yung kulay nitong heatsink. Dapat lang Neo. Yan yung Ryzen optimized eh. Kung marunong ka, hindi mo na pinag-iisipan yan eh. Pre, ba yan? Yung thermal paste. Yung thermal paste, dapat pea-sized lang. Tinan mo yan, ilang piece yan? Hindi yan single. Ay, syempre, kinat. Takot eh. Nahiya eh. Alam nila na mali eh. Kaya kinat ka agad eh. Bakangay talagang brown, tas black, tas yung GPU white. Ba yan? Wala nang clearance yan eh. Talagang tumatama na yan. Tinan mo, ano ba yan? Parang di pinag-isipan eh. Benta lang kasi habon nila eh. TM750 watts na bronze. At least gold dapat. Gold palagi. Anong klaseng cable management yan? Hindi nga management tawag dyan eh. Cable spaghetti tawag dyan eh. Oo, kunwari nagmamanage na sila ngayon ng cable management. Pero sa likod, uy, boss, pangit pa rin. Pre, ba yan? Anong klaseng build yan? Walang alam. Bottleneck. Anong klaseng cable management yan? Hindi nga management tawag dyan eh. Cable spaghetti tawag dyan eh. Tingnan mo naman yan, no? Parang di pinag-isipan. Bobo. Panoorin ko na lang yung The Verge. Mas may marami pa akong matututunan eh.
Type 4 is the cutting edge. Itong customer na to, very knowledgeable and he keeps up to date. Yun yung problema. Masyadong up to date. Hello, this is Hardware Sugar. Hi, this is Anton. I bought a rig from you guys last month. Yung RTX 3070, R5 5600X, 32GB of RAM. Yes, yes, I remember. That's a great build. Is there anything wrong with it? Ah, yeah, no problem. Pero I heard a rumor kasi na magkaka 3090 Ti. Actually, that's just a rumor. It hasn't even been formally announced yet. Yeah. Okay lang na rumor, but I want it. Can we reserve? Tsaka I realized na yung RAM natin hindi pala DDR5. I want DDR5 RAM. DDR5 is quite rare and we'd need to change the motherboard para it would be compatible. And your PC is like less than a month old. Okay lang. Palitan na natin. Tapos itong AIO ko, napansin ko na 240mm RAD lang siya. But I did research. Yung mas maganda daw yung performance ng mga 360mm RADs eh. Palitan na rin natin yung AIO. That's true, the larger size of the radiator allows it to expel or radiate more heat more quickly. Yeah, sounds good. 360 rad na tayo, palitan na natin. Okay, but we would need to change the case as well kasi yung maximum rad capacity ng current case mo is only 280mm and you're asking for 320. Okay lang yan, sounds good. Palitan na rin natin yung case. Medyo luma na rin kasi tingnan yung sa akin eh. Actually, these are the best kinds of customers because they know their stuff, they always look for quality parts, and it's always exciting working with them. Finally, type 5 is the typical Hardware Sugar customer. Sa totoo lang, yung apat na types na binanggit ko kanina, puro exaggerations lang yun. But the Hardware Sugar customer is usually super excited about tech. We get excited and we love it when the customer gets excited and when we can meet their expectations. Like itong comment na to na na-post sa Facebook from a couple of months ago from one of our customers. Kasi nagawa namin what we set out to do, to make a computer na bagay na bagay dun sa customer na yon. Customized for his or her purpose, customized for his or her needs. We can do builds for any budget, pero to be honest, usually our clientele scales high-end. So our builds usually start at around 50k. We've done builds around 120, 150, 180k. Parang wala pa atang tumama sa 200k ceiling for one rig. But whatever the budget, we ask the customer, what are you going to use it for? What do you need? What are your preferences? Do you want RGB, stealth mode, ITX, AIO, air cooling? What kind of RAM do you prefer? And we really try to measure, kung hindi techie yung customer, we try to help them out to understand the basics and to point out that you might want to explore this or you might want to have this option. On the other hand, if sobrang techie and they really want hard to find stuff, we really try to go out of our way to find them. The shop motto is cool parts to cool people, and almost 3 years later, may mga customer na makukulit, but to be honest, they only make up like a small fraction of the people that we've been fortunate and happy to deal with. And it's super fulfilling waking up every day to think na, uy, may bagong build or may matutulungan ako ngayon with computer parts. If you know any other types of PC builders, please leave them in the comments. And yun nga, kung you see yourself in one of those, sana it's number 5 and not one of the other types. Thanks for watching. And thank you to our top fans, Christian Espinosa, John Ruben Ocha, ITX Addict, Richard Ongkinko, Asher Gabe Anima Mundi, Ian Meru, and Liam Magnaye. To be honest guys, di ko pa nagastos yung membership money, but we're already thinking about getting studio lights or maybe a wireless mic. So your support would really go a long way to improving the quality of the channel. Thank you so much. That's true, the larger size of the rad allows